Pressure, pressure, pressure. Your gang, how you all doing? Hope you're doing fine. This chile amekuwa akipewa say pressure sana social media. And any girls who are doing content outside here, in Kenya especially, can relate to this video. So guys, I'm talking about Tifidoli. Tifidoli amekuwa akipewa say pressure because of her sudden explosion, like ame explode to boom, akakuwa famous and she's making a lot of money from social media. If you don't know what I'm talking about, this is Tifidoli.
Chuck, my love, karibu kwenye moyo wangu, atena nina moyo wa mama yangu. Takupa kila kitu changu, ukae deli kwenye roho yangu. Na uwe mja mwili wangu, uteki chensi kwenye imaya yangu. Wasikia ngetukalo kumo. Kwa vile si sama yo we ni nina lini pusha na lusalo. What a feeling in my tani nina weka chumbi kwenye tango.
My love, every time when I see you I got to check on you. All I need is to get her on.
Okay gang, let me say this, it's true, ni ukweli anapewa to pressure. If you don't know Tifidoli ni ule demo wa kupiga makelele pale TikTok. Kale kademka upiga nduru na sister yake, sijui amefanyana nini. If you don't know her, she's the girl. So Tifidoli just opened her YouTube a few months ago and recently ame gain over 100,000 subscribers on YouTube and she did a house tour yenye it got everyone going crazy, like wow, just a few months umdem ameachieve hizi vitu zote. So everyone was like, what the fuck was going on? Okay? And gang, I had to react to this because other people are also saying that she has a boyfriend who looks way older than her. Some people are saying they don't look good together. And you know what? Smarter is here. I'm going to give my honest opinion and you guys will help me do it, right? Let's go.
Chuck, my love, karibu kwenye moyo wangu, atena nina moyo wa mama yangu. Takupa kila kitu changu, ukae deli kwenye roho yangu. Na uwe mja mwili wangu, uteki chensi kwenye imaya yangu. Wasikia ngetukalo kumo. Kwa vile si sama yo we ni nina lini pusha na lusalo. What a feel.
Okay guys, I'll be honest. Okay, Tifidoli is not that pretty. I feel like she's not a 10. She's not a solid 10. Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, personally, I'll give her an 8, a solid 8. She's not that pretty, but she's somewhere. She looks good. She looks better than some girls I know. Okay, so I'm gonna give her a solid 8 out of 10. She has a very beautiful body, a very sexy body, achana sura, body. She has very simple petite curves and she looks so awesome body-wise. Body naenda mpea 10, she has a koneo mwili mina penda. But face-wise, face card, I'll give it an 8, okay? So I feel like ako more hyped. I don't know, ama ni smile yake, juu anapenda kusmile sana, I don't know. But wasi wanasemeni mrembo sana, like ako overhyped, ako overrated mbaya, okay? Siku antika kutumio jina overrated, but ako overhyped. Okay? Yeah, but she's awesome. Anaka fit. This other guy, I'm not gonna lie, ananipea church vibes. Church boy vibes. You feel me? Ananipea church boy vibes. Sijui jina hake, but I don't know. Ananipea tu church boy vibes. Anipei Gen Z vibes. Anakaa millennial, so watu wakisema anakaa older, I think that's correct. And okay, I'll tell you guys if I feel like they look good together. Okay,
my love, every time when I see you I got to check on you. All I need is to get on you.
Hold up,
my love.
Aye, guys, let me say this, gang, right? At this generation, girls are choosing to be married to older men. way older, okay? Tiffy Dolly ako 2021 hapo. This guy looks 30, 33 hapo, 32, sindo? So this the contemporary society mamdemu wana choose kuwa married to older men. I don't know why. Okay? I don't know why, but it makes sense that to me it makes sense some angle, but ama demu wanachagua kuwa engaged to a baba zawa au wa baba sawa zee kabisa. That one to me doesn't make sense. But this one I feel like it makes sense. But okay, they look good together. They look good together because this guy looks humble anakaa kwa mtu mpole. And Tiffy Dolly tunamjua ni yule the yapping girl anaongea kuongea ana speed. No. So like I think it's a good couple. The fact that Uchali ni mpole, then Tiffy Dolly ni mdemu wa kuongea sana. I think they can make a good couple, you know. Hawezi kuwa demu anaongea sana na Chali anaongea sana ati wana date ama wako engaged. Hiyo haiwezi make sense. Either of you must be humble kama mwingine anaongeanga sana. Okay? So I feel like they at some point there is relevance of them
takupa kila kitu changu ukae deli kwenye roho yangu. Na uwa mwenja mwili wangu uteki chensi kwenye imaya yangu. Wasiki yange tukalo kumo kwa vyala si samayo wenini na linipusha na lusalo.
Honestly speaking, Tiffy Dolly is winning, okay? And I know where the pressure comes in. The pressure comes in the fact that amekuja kwa industry recently and she's blowing up and wasi wanampenda and she's monetizing her content and she's earning from it. You feel me? So, don't hate guys, don't hate. Tiffy Dolly ni kakienyeji tu, haka kamdem ni koshua kametoka Ocha not like recently to like 2 to 3 years hivi, haizi kwa meka Nairobi for a while. I feel like ame ni kakienyeji tu fulani kanajaribu kuchanuka na kujituma hapa Nairobi. No. So, girls, stop hating. Acheni kajitume. What I know and what I believe is that everyone has their own time. Kama time yako ijafika, lazima itafika and doors will open. You'll get money. I know we are all fighting and like focusing to get money and live well. No. So, yako pia itafunguka. If you don't hate, if you just appreciate, yako pia itafunguka. Unajua? So, like yake imefunguka, let's appreciate her. Okay? Eh, mwache kuchukia huu jamaa. Huu jamaa mimi sioni shida yake. Hata kama ni mzee.
Imayangu wasikiange tukalo kumo kwa vyala si samayo weninina linipusha na lusalo warafili ni matanina weka chumi kwenye tango.
My love, every time when I see you I got to check on.
Personally gang, mi sioni shida huu jamaa and anafurahia Tiffy Dolly alichoose kuwa married to a guy mwenye ako more matured and more experienced when the matters of life are concerned. Like unajua kuishi kwingi ndio kuona kwingi, so like he's more experienced, right? So guys, stop hating, just appreciate, like her videos and stuff. Yeah, nakapenda juu nikakienyeji kanajituma, you feel me? Some people tend kutoka Ocha wakikuja Nairobi wanaanza kufanya tabia mbaya. They are just carried with the lifestyle of Nairobi, but she's focused, you feel me? And yeah, so guys, just appreciate. Let's learn to appreciate. That's how we'll get blessed too, right? Yes, with that being said, personally me I love Tiffy Dolly, napenda content yake. Okay, si mrembo sana, that's why nilimpea 8. And yeah, napenda content yake sana. Okay, with that being said, guys, appreciate you so much. Like this.